Her Majesty's 3,000-mile tour of the Federation was nearing its close, and the Salisbury Police Depot saw her last public engagement in view of a great parade of 2,200 officers and men of the British South Africa Police, of which she is Honorary Commissioner. Thousand spectators cheered her as she drove into the arena, where she was received first by Sir Humphrey Gibbs, Governor of Southern Rhodesia, and then by Mr. P.G. Spurling, the Commissioner of Police. Her Majesty reviewed the force from an open Land Rover as it drove along the ranks. Later, addressing the parade, she said, "It is my earnest hope that the spirit of mutual respect and goodwill that you have established among all sections of the community will ever be a powerful influence throughout this country." Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, ended her memorable 3-week visit to the Federation.